Move along.
He must have your Kakasangwe moving like that.
What are you
Never
waiting for?
Break me! If they call, I'll answer with God.
Stop! I have a slight...
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide!
They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off! Ezio, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
Leonardo, they're here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Here! Don't lose him again! My husband carries on with wanton sluts. My reputation. And I'm stuck with the bastard. Please, make him feel my displeasure.
are just leaving. Don't mind me.
Leave this place! As you value your life, run!
Ezio! Here! Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio.
We must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, Signora. Whatever you say, Signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend. Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
Not you! He's there, on here!
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there... After everything the Templars put him through... After everything... I put him through... It's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault?
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this. Desmond, over here. All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
What the hell? What is this? Where am I? It's Aegir. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Oh, without sleep, who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. What the hell? What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep, who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. That must be his target. What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep, who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. woman from Acre. What was her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her.
Whoa. All right. Wasn't expecting that. Wait a second. Why aren't I following Altair here? I'm stuck here with Maria?
Oh, shit. That must be.
This is one weird dream.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry. Long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done.
Madness, isn't it?
Sean! Please, that's enough.
All right.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I am Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home!
But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, no, stop, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey! Mind your step, Corleone!
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
Oh, what are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition. Emilio Barbarigo.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
You should not be up there! Don't let him, it's faster! There! Eccolo! Get him!
Get down! Ora!
There!
I'm with you, fratello!
I can't see him anymore! I see him! Touch him!
Yes? I am not your enemy.
Get down, or I'll throw you down. Peasants are not allowed up here.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
Not again. When all does
right.
The killing stop?
Does
he
on him! Soon provide creatures! He's bold to stop him, but he stole that little boy!
Faster! Here, look! Incoming intent, fall and fly next to me, avoid! And violate and wield, he's losing us!
Raju!
Could be in here.
Ah! There! Get him!
Dirty fellow just tore my dress.
Something on the front of my dress.
This is a dangerous place.
Big strong man, big strong
What's
hands.
What's a girl to do? Surrounded by so many hands.
Have you ever seen?
There! You will not get away!
Please visit.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Stop.
mercantile enterprise. However, merchants acting privately may do so with no fear of reprisal.
Thank you. the Dodger himself. Non-carrier pigeons are to be shot at will by the populace. A bounty of 1 ducat per 100 shall be offered as recompense for the truly industrious.
I want no part of this.
Just leave me alone.
You have to show us some of your tricks, Sior.
Part of a farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Well, thank you. Till next time, sir.
Thank you.
get lost.
Where in hell's name did you come from?
Oh, no matter. I'll get more.
Ah, look at all this mess. Just clean everything off myself.
One man's coin is as good as another's.
Faster and faster! Stay back, dog!
But you! There! There! Get him!
Guys,
help me! Stay back, Finn!
Entertainer of some kind.
Nothing here for you.
What now? Stop! I won't get away! You can't outrun us!
Back off!
I'm with you, compadre. Right here with you, friend. Right here, we'll get the bastard. You can't outrun us.
Now, don't be shy.
Please!
name is...
Get out of the way!
Did he get clear?
Ha! There! After him! Hurry!
Keep them busy.
I'm with you, compadre.
anymore. They'll be after me next.
It isn't safe to leave home.
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. You.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Agreed. Did all.
Cristo, my leg!
Can you walk? I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk. Are you blind?
Addio.
I hope you weren't planning on leaving me.
Are you blind? A week's worth of bears and berries and grapes now sweetening a road!
Merci, signore.
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio, quickly! Quickly! Shooting at us!
I'm traditional Remen. And the wisdom of the Arabi.
Well, aren't you a funny man?
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Mr. Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, you must take care not to...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She spirited this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. if a little unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Avanti.
Ezio. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, Messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
He hurt someone.
Care for all.
Dio, the chair. He's crazy.
Justitia, justitia, mignon in canti this day. Dance and sing till gods fall down and the moon comes out to play.
Ma. Not you!
There!
That traitor ran from the field at Verona. Many of my brothers died.
Oh, God.
Where do you think?
Thank you.
Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing, and tableware needs. Serve the delicious Messiah.
Come, I'm sure you'll invest in butter.
Come, Amici! I've fresh ships here and roast them in coffee.
Someone pulling stunts like that.
Come, pray! I've heard you go to leeches today.
Well, aren't you a funny man?
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I think this is the key. If I just rewrite this line... and it works. Here, take it.
Let them be known as Carlo and Masquerade to be held in the
up here. There! He's bolted!
I want him caught now! I can't...
be our man.
What are you doing?
I've seen him before. Dove?
Not you!
Get off!
I apologize. Please let me remove myself from your path.
Thank you.
sacrifices for noble ways. These have been toasted as a... amendments to the laws concerning the Colleganza available for consultation in all uffici comunali.
You wanna fight? You got it. Anthony, Manda! Where is he?
How I love him!
Sometimes you just need to teach foreigners the rules.
Barring excessive drinking while at the helm!
Gadju, where do you think you're going? There he is! Get him! Get down! No! Get out of my sight! Order! Hey! Get down! No!
Down or die!
Don't worry. He won't get far.
Here with you! Get down, Stronzo!
Hey, you should...
You're not allowed up here! Leave!
Let's do it. Stay put.
Thank you.
capture the Palazzo Dandolo in 1 week's time.
Don't hurt me, please.
Following the death of the Portuguese ambassador, the count of the city's canals, extending the warning to all visitors to the most serene republic, is considered a civic duty.
Oh no!
Hello,
oh, no.
Nice, take him off!
Stay here.
Damn! I've got to get out of here!
Ugly cloak.
nothing wrong.
Aha! I surrender.
Got you!
Mercy!
Care for all. I've done what I could, but perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here. You should feel better now. Take care.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms, but how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What
brings you to me? I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco, muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari!
I say, he's certainly a genius.
Shoot! You're not allowed up here. Leave!
Laggiù! Stoppi, ragazzi!
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Torno fra un attimo.
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.